So I went in, and I bent down and I petted him, and all of a sudden, you hear this, like that. So the trainer says, get up very slowly and back up. So the tiger did. He slowly got up and backed out.